Hello friends, in this video we are going to learn how to create separate page for a blog post. So let's go to the WordPress dashboard. By default it's on my main page. Okay, so I'm going to change it. Go to the appearance, settings, reading, change your static page for home page, make the about us as a home page, post page, I'm gonna take a test page, right? Blocks to be shown 10. Okay, so let's save this changes. Now going to change the visit the home page. Now it shows only the about us page right now. Okay, and if I go to the post page, which is a test page, go to the pages. Here we have the test page, which is a post page. Go and view this page. This is the post page now, correct? So this is how you can change the posts of that page. Another method we are going to use, the template paging. So let's start with that also. So I'm going to use the template parts. Here I have already created the page contact template. I'm going to paste it in my themes, and which is my theme, this one. I want to paste this theme. Here I'm going to add, this is the contact form which is I'm adding. Now I'm getting all the posts that we have created. Okay, so let's check how we are going to get it. So just, this is my argument. I'm going to just paste it. As post type is what? Post type is, you need to check this. Where is posts? Post type is, so it's basically post. So let's check books like posts. Okay, post per page 100. Okay, so let's remove this part. I'm going to check the contact page. Let's go and add new page. Posts, all posts. Okay, so here I'm going to select my template file. We need to go to the pages, all pages. Add new, all posts. Okay, select the page that is contact page, update this and go and view, check this. See, image with the content, everything is, you are able to fetch into that. Okay, with read more content, you will read more, you'll get to the post link and it will show it over here, right? So this is how we are going to add all the posts in a custom page, and also you can change which page you want to get all the posts. So this is how we can play with that. Okay, so now in the next video we are going to check the recent posts, featured posts, something like we are going to manipulate the things and get the post in the new page, because somewhere we require, like I need to add a featured post block, recent news block or something like that. We are going to manipulate that things in the next videos. So thank you so much for watching this video. Have a great day. If you have any query, just let me know. This is the main query. Post type, whether it is custom post or it is post, just you need to add this one, right? Post per page 7 minus 1. You can add, you can ask the pagination as you can add also here. Okay. So thank you so much for watching this video. Have a great day. Please do like, share and comment.